Hey guys, Super Senior, welcome to episode 27 of Squid's Lovely Land, and today Panda will not be joining us, but I have done some stuff. I'm not sure if I've showed this on camera. So this is the Panda entrance, don't mind that. Okay, they're closed. There's the flag, a little Panda flag. There's all the stuff. Pretty quickly stuff and just go under here. It's not hidden at all, but yeah. You go in here. And next to the barrels, you just kind of bloop. So yes. What our actual goal is for today is to get a village, because I really needed to repair my diamond axe. Good thing I went mining and got a whole bunch of loot, because I got like 20 diamonds for this. I only need 2, but I got like 20. See? Anyway, the real reason is because I need to get mending on my tools. So, same thing with the axe. I need to get mending on my tools, so I'm gonna have to find a village. There's Deputy... I don't know what his name was, the pink chunker. Oh, and, so yeah, we're gonna be searching. We're gonna make a little villager breeder, and then, yeah. So far, it's gonna be searching for like 15 minutes. Okay. Okay, so I don't know which day this comes out, but probably after Terraplex Season 2. Look at this! Look at this desert! Wait, a turtle spawn. It's not a desert, it's supposed to be the... There's no water near us! How did a turtle spawn? Turtles don't normally just spawn in deserts. That is not what turtles do. Is it a mushroom? Is that Dark Oak Forest over there? Wait. Yeah, this is a Dark Oak Forest. Okay, I'll know how to get back. I have copies of the world where I do fun stuff. It's a creative mode copy. This is not one of the copies, by the way. Or is... No, you know it's not. So I'm just gonna... Ooh, that looks cool. I would like to make a base there. I'm gonna save these coordinates. Let me just save these coordinates. 6... There, save the coordinates. Now we're just gonna run around and find a village, so. there's just a little thing about Terraplex Season 3. Not like the entire plot. By the video comes out, it's gonna be next. It's gonna be like October, I think. Oh wait, is that a village? Wait, we found a village. Okay, while I make a boat, I'll talk about this. So I think it's gonna be like October 1st or something. It's gonna be after Terraplex Season 2. So hopefully you've all seen the ending of Terraplex Season 2. And the way Frostbite died was the uncool thing ever. Like, that was literally lame. Okay. Oh, wait, I'll make another one because somehow I made another thing. This will be going here. This will be going back. Spoilers, it's just some things about it. So, Squid and Bud were now trying to figure out where the Dendroarchod landed up. Which will... Is that an ocean monument? No, it's not. Okay, that's good. Trying to figure out... Because the Dendroarchod went through a different portal. So... Yeah, it's in a different place. So it's gonna, you know, it's gonna be in the land of Dendro. It's pretty obvious, and in the trailer, which will come out, I don't know, when, sometime. Based on what I've done of what me and Bun have done with Terraplex Season 3, it'll come out in maybe a few months. Like, in the first episode. Yeah, from how much we need to do, because it's an entirely new land, and to when we get to work on it, it'll take a few months. Like that. Also, Terraplex Season 2 did not take a few months. We took a big break and did other stuff. And Terraplex, the Frozen Sea, we were planning on making a whole new series called the Thundering Sea. But we thought it made more sense and it fit the plot of Terraplex. So we decided to make it so Frostbite Squid Skin. This squid is actually, like, literally way more powerful than it was. How does this story even work? Doopy doop doop. Yeah, I'll keep him. Farmer Villager. Clicked the wrong button. Carrots. Well, I'm gonna sleep in one of the houses. I'm gonna make a villager breeder, so. Yeah, I'll tell you when I'm done with that. Once I actually find a place to sleep. This better have a... Ooh, a lectern. I'll make sure to bring that to the Swift Lovely Land. Why can't I just go into one of the normal houses? So, stealing farmer's bed. So I need to steal all of the beds. Stonemason. A cleric is definitely useful. Oh, and I'll use the boat to get them into my little area. Have to bring them there one by one. Still have to get rid of every single bed, which is annoying. And I have to go all the way over there and back and everywhere. Literally everywhere. See, this is where turtles should spawn. There. By an ocean. The sand by an ocean. Oh, cleric again. Did you? Oh, forgot. These have beds. Now I'm gonna trap all of them and I'm gonna bring all of them to the. The place. This might take a long time, so, okay, the first one is done, I'm coming back home.
And final one. She's not a, she's not one of those, what are they called, librarians yet. But he will be. He said he will be. Yeah, one sec. Okay, I've done some villager breeding, and then I finally got my librarian to have mending. And, well, yeah, I turned him into a librarian, and then it took me a while to get him mending, but now I have mending, and I really need all my shovels, so I think I'm just gonna bring all the villagers to the... to my base, and I just realized I have a village right next to my town on the other side of the hill, and I did not have to go all the way over here, so, yeah. So, yeah, see you later. Okay, so put some beds, and I have a bunch of potatoes. I'm pretty sure villagers can reap potatoes, let me just check. Okay, here's 27. Here is 23. And 24. And put in place a bunch of beds, so they should break. Yep. Okay, they can. No, one did the mat thing. When they have the thing in the ship, it looks like they're mat. Hold up. Oh, they're trading. They're trading. Okay, well, yeah, bye. 10. Okay, I got all 10 villagers. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's all I need. My iron fork. So this will be we finished the breeding part of it. And the next episode we will be making the iron farm. So make sure that you smash the subscribe button, hit the like, and ring the kitchen bell so you never miss a video. Bye guys!